Hi, my name is Aaron Smalzer, and today we're going to be talking about automatic user provisioning to SaaS applications in Azure Active Directory. What is automatic user provisioning? The Azure Active Directory user provisioning service offers IT administrators a way to automatically create, update, and delete user profile records inside popular SaaS applications based on users and groups in Azure Active Directory. Why automatic user provisioning? It allows you to eliminate manual user provisioning processes where an administrator must manually create, update, or disable an employee's user account when they join or leave the company. It also reduces human error, so no mistakes are made in data entry, and it protects your organization by automatically disabling user accounts in a timely fashion when employees leave the organization, closing any backdoors. And it enables you to conveniently manage user access to apps using a single set of access policies that span both single sign-on and user provisioning. How does automatic user provisioning work? The Azure Active Directory user provisioning service is hosted in the cloud and is part of the suite of services that come together to form Azure Active Directory. It pulls user data from a source system, such as Azure Active Directory, and pushes user data to a target application. It does this automatically whenever a change to the user data is detected in the source system and provides rich control over what users and what attributes in each system are in scope for automatic user provisioning. What applications are supported? Provisioning connectors for top applications are built and maintained by Microsoft. There are dozens of connectors available today, and the list is continually growing. How can it be deployed? If you are deploying one of the supported applications for the first time, the user provisioning service allows you to automatically create accounts and grant access for all users who need it based on group memberships in Azure Active Directory. If you've deployed an application already and users are presently using it, you can use the provisioning service to take over management of the existing user accounts. The service provides highly customizable attribute mappings to help you match your existing Azure AD users with existing users in your application. In the next video, we'll discuss how to enable automatic provisioning for a selected web application.